Peter McDougall, Garrett Rankin, the referee, Shandor Alfonso, and Julien Poirier are the linesmen, and we are underway. Reeder will take it to the corner. Good possession here for Buffalo. They've got two in front of the net. Samuelson, nice lane, fires, pad save, rebound, hammered off the iron. Reeder stepped into that one, and you heard it. And that means it didn't go in the back of the net.
Totally got themselves away from that. They have to dictate play and pace here in this game tonight.
There's a chance right from the side of the net as Smith stepped out, and Tokarski going post to post here down low in the Sabres zone. The Bruins continue to operate this time from the corner on the right wing side. Kiharju calling for it on the near side was Olsson. Olsson to the top of the circle. Shot stopped by Swayman on the rebound after Skinner got the first shot. He chased down the rebound but couldn't finish it. Puck on its end down in the corner for Casey Mittelstadt. Now it'll come to Pasternak up the left side. Backhand flip pass, and the Bruins are away. A little two-on-one on this side of the ice. Pasternak, though, can't make the move on Borgen. Good stick. Riley shot. Rebound! Scores! Over at the far side, Marchand continues his hot streak, and it's 1-0 Boston.
Up and everything in the front. He gets lost over in the far side. Mishandles that puck, but he does a nice job getting it back to his stick quickly here on the forehand. He's able to put this puck in. Scored very similar to the other night, but on the backhand, same style of goal. 25 goals for Marchand on the season so far this year.
Don Granato wanting his team to have more of a shooting posture at the very least on the power play. Bruins going to send it in and carry it in here. Lazar drives the net into Tokarski with a save. He's got to come back to the loose puck at the near post.
Into open ice. Lazar skates into it here, drops his shoulder.
Went right off his stick to Coyle, but fortuitous for Buffalo. Coyle could do nothing with it. Now Cousins, he's got some room. Cousins, nice little dance, gets it to the front of the net, saved by Swayman. And the rebound picked up by Coyle.
In this game, 4-on-4. Here, a nice pull behind him, takes to the backhand.
Over comes Bjork trying to get a piece of that puck. He does. And eventually it comes outside the line. Now Dylan Cousins makes his way into the Boston zone with a shot. Stopped by Swayman. He just got a piece of that one.
Here on the same shift. Here's Dylan Cousins picking up the puck at the far blue line. He's getting himself down.
Clifton trying to play it up the boards for Corrali. He can't clear. Bjork, good speed off the board. Scores! Ruotsalainen took the pass and tapped it home, and this game is tied at 1.
Goal of the year. Good pressure here by the Sabres, keeping this puck alive. Bjork does a nice job hanging on to this one. A look at the pass, but look at how Ruotsalainen picks this one. It looks like right out of the air. Looks to Sauce pass across. And I don't think that puck's on the ice when he taps it in like this. Nice job.
On his backhand, Olsson trying to make a play. Sabres do keep it high slot. Shot from Dahlin off the inboards. Back at the side of the net, Swayman makes the stop, and it's clear down the ice.
Can come back to haunt you, so you got to make sure you play a little safer in there and not try to force things coming out of your own zone.
Bruins with possession off the draw. Work it right in front. Pad save by Tokarski. Kemper into the slot with it.
But they got to look for that cross-ice pass as they're entering the zone. The man with the puck seems to slow down, looking for that seam play.
Big line for the Bruins, and they score off the draw from the point. Grizzlick with the shot, picks up his fourth of the year, and the Bruins restore their one goal lead.
Right off the draw. Pasternak's going to move this one back to the point. It's going to get to Grizzlick. And that reliable glove that we've seen Tokarski so much rely on and have so much success here in the last few games, he just misses it. Here it comes in. I'm not sure if it goes off the stick. If it's that Tobias Reeder that's going out to the point, and that's what threw him off.
First to line in, power plays over. Bergeron races out of the box. He's into the zone. Here's a free look for Thompson with a shot, and it's stopped by Swayman. Krejci gains the line. That's it. Room for Aspel now. He's in the Boston zone. Aspel cuts in. Backhand chance off the side of the net. Swayman stayed with him all the way to the far post. And a penalty coming up here as that battle continued at the far post. Bergeron with the takeaway. Marchand for Pasternak walks in, and a one-timer attempt by the captain is deflected over the empty net. Pasternak reaching for it, tipped off his stick to center ice. Race for a bouncing puck here. Joki Harju gets on the wrong side of it. Pasternak trying to find a lane, scores! Pasternak patient with the puck until he's got the right lane and he rips it home.
Last few minutes, Sabres just kind of backing off a little bit and giving that line a little too clean here. You see Pasternak, he's going to get that line, get to the top of the circles, and then work his way into the middle of the ice. A little flip the puck right there just to get it past Dahlin, get him in that shooting lane, and then the quick shot back across the grain, far side. Look at this little play right here, just lifting it up over the stick.
Ristolainen shot, tip right on, and a pad save by Swayman, who also had to fight through traffic to see that one. Coyle over the Buffalo line, into space. Richie takes a shot, scores! Short side for Richie. And Dustin Tokarski not happy with his reaction after that one as well, and Boston extends the lead to 4-1.
See the Sabres backing off, not challenging here. Allows DeBrus to get set, find Richie coming in as the third man. And Reinhardt tries to push him to the outside, but you've seen the short side when he takes this shot. Tokarski's not got that angle covered. And it's going to find a way right through. Right there. Looks like it goes right underneath his arm. Right between.
Two teams will do it again tomorrow night here to wrap up the three-game series. What a move by Hall, and then he put it off the post. Inside, and Tokarski over to challenge to make the save.
And they started making simple things complicated, and they're doing it here once again in the third.
Well, here's a turnover. Here's Tate Thompson. What a move by Thompson. Rebound, and Swayman makes two stops. As Tage Thompson with a little dance to get to the net.
Gonna pick this puck off at the blue line. Little curl and drag, gets himself in a great situation.
Reinhardt gains the Bruins line. Rister, Swayman, stop. Rebound is behind him, but he got the stick on it to sweep it out. Quick reaction from Swayman. Krejci for Smith. He bobbled that a little bit. Stays with it and then lost it. Skinner takes a look to see who's with him. He's on his own. Skinner cuts it. Nice move and a backhand. Swayman gets enough for that one.
Off the blocker, Swayman, and into the back wall.
Taylor Hall will play it back to the line. Lazon shot. That goes off the post and then tapped in. Krejci standing there, picks up the loose change, as they say, banks it in. And Boston with five on the night.
Shot right here from the point. It's going to go right off the post. And that rebound is going to come to Krejci just perfectly. That's the shot right here. Bang. Goes Tinks right off the first post. And then Krejci right there by himself, not being covered by anybody as he comes through the front of the net.
Borgen this time for sure looks up to the clock, sees there's only a couple of seconds. He sends it down the ice, and the night comes to an end. It was all Bruins in the third period. It was a real closer game before that.